trying to load this weight box onto that truck. And since our paddle fork's only 4 feet, and it don't quite go past the middle, and this weight box like 1,500 pounds, we had to make do. So we'll see if we can get this into there. Wish me luck. Well, put our bumper down. Today. There we go. Fix our mirror so we can see something. Look at that. Golden. Now we go. Come on in. Next stop. This is one thing I have not done yet in this swather. Is go across a train track with it. Problem is, the train will knock my bumper off before I even get anywhere. Look at that pretty rock. Anyways, since, well, I have to go all the way up to Lac La Biche to get a train track. Of all the things, mind you, I guess could put a grain terminal up in Lac La Biche for the 5 acres of grain farming there is up here. Yeah. First time I've ever driven this swather across a train track. Kind of cool. We're done. Now, it's going to blow the header off in the field here. I was like, you know what? The hydraulics are running a little warm. So, we'll blow everything out. Oh, yeah. Ooh, look at that. Ooh. It's a bit there. You know what works just dandy for that? Snow brush. Get rid of all that fuzz. Then you use a leaf blower. Oh, that's a lot, hokey dina. Not much on the air to air. They can bypass that. Oh, it's gonna need a good blow job when it gets back to the farm. Puh. Get all this harder to get fuzz off of the brush. Then we'll get more off with the blower. Good thing I brought extra battery. Yeah. Ooh! Oh, look at that. Oh. Oh my. Alright, blow some of this crap out. That'll be it for the rads. Thank you.
did.
Swatha gets a blowjob. Time for me to get a blowjob too. Wow. Ooh, that's nice hairdo. Ooh. Ready for a Friday night on the town. I guess. And we are off! Leaving Plamondon at 12:53. And of course, didn't have enough fuel in the tidy tank on the truck. Didn't have any, actually. I thought there was fuel in it, and ooh, guess not. So, have to swing through the card lock in Lac La Beach. And, fill up. And then Bonneville. Woo! Good time for a podcast because it's going to be like a, I don't know, it'll just be 4 hour drive probably. Should get there at 5, maybe 5 o'clock. Something like that. Woo! And there we go. We are full of fuel. And leaving Lac La Biche. Next stop, Bonneville. Look at that. Just like that. 20 to 10. We're done in Bonneville. Now, home time. Whew, we're getting lots done, going lots of places. Yee yee. All right, last swathing job of the year. I mean, well. The last, come on, get in there, you. The last silage, well, custom job of the year so far, no one else's. But, leaking thing. But on this one, we got a double swath it all. So, we are going to pull this cross auger off. So, we got three bolts here, pull that off. Two in the middle, and then the stuff that sucks to do, the end, I got four bolts there. So, yeah, this grease nipple that never gets greased. Take this off, slides off, and then we undo these two bolts, bang, falls off. Do those, done. Lift them out, just like that. Boom. Well, that's kind of almost done. Put these bolts back in before I lose them. You know what made it easier this time? Those ones. I just used the impact or the ratchet wrench and poof, Bob's your auntie. It worked it. All right, now we gotta somehow get this out. Let's roll it off the ground, I guess. There we go, broke down, hooked the swather up. There we go. We'll put you away later. That'll help our double swathing efforts immensely. Now let's put all the tools away. Woo! We're moving! Next stop, Rich Lake. For the last silage cutting job of the year. For now. Oh, hello, big boy. Oh, that thing looked big and cuddly. It does look cuddly. But I don't think I want to cuddle it, though.
Hello, Winnie the Pooh Bears. Ooh, we got two big black bears. Let's slow down. Okay. Any breakdowns we have, we're not broke down. We're not stopping. Ooh, boy. I don't really want to meet you in a back alley.
Get a corn. Come on. Oh my. Come on. There we go. Some pretty decent corn for a shitty part of the field. Moo cows. Want some corn? You're gonna be getting this corn in a couple months probably. Huh? Moo cows? Show more. Yeah? What's up, you hefty heifers? Yeah? You can eat it. You can eat it. Come on. Eat it. Oh, you're scared now, huh? Yeah. You can eat it. I know you want it. Get him another. Oh, of course. I leave. Now they're eating it. See, I knew you'd like the corn. Have some more. Yeah. See?
Last fall, I think it was last fall, 23. I think when we were bringing the combine home, or we were combining, I was pretty sure I had my blue Yeti Rambler coffee cup. Well, pretty sure it was in the combine, came looking in the combine, nope, nothing. Okay, whatever, looking at other vehicles, can't find it, whatever. Well, cleaning the combine out now, vacuuming and whatnot. It's like, what's that? Oh, there's a compartment under the seat. And guess what it's got under there? Find of the day. Gonna spiffy this combine up a bit. Make her like new. Man, not really, but make it a little better. Well, that's better. Look at that. Clean floor. Clean the toolbox. I don't know why we got those fire extinguishers in there. They don't do jack. Yeah. I gotta clean the ground up now. Oh, we might actually get some rain tonight.